Preventing heart attack generally boils down to taking care of your diet, lifestyle, and stress, plus genetic factors. And while eating a balanced diet, that includes a range of vegetables, fruit, nuts, and lean protein is vital. There are a few standout foods that doctors and scientists have identified as being particularly powerful when it comes to reducing the risk of heart attack. In this video, we'll dive into three of the most heart-friendly foods and what science says about them, as well as offering a few tips to incorporate more of these foods into your diet, so that you can still enjoy your favorite meals while taking care of your heart and all-round health. But before we continue, can you do us a favor? Click on the thumbs up and help us spread the word about heart disease prevention, and ring that bell to stay up to date with our latest videos. We want to make sure you get the latest information so you can live a long, healthy life. And stick around to find out how to get two heart-healthy free gifts. We guarantee both you and your heart will love them. Okay, let's start with number 3, avocado. The creamy green flesh on avocado contains several heart-healthy nutrients, including monounsaturated fats, potassium, and a number of antioxidants. These nutrients can help improve blood lipid profiles, lower blood pressure, and protect the heart. Inflammation is particularly serious for heart disease because inflammation can damage the arteries and lead to the formation of plaque. This can lead to the narrowing of the arteries and heart attack. Antioxidants help to protect the heart by scavenging harmful toxins and by reducing inflammation. Oleic acid is a particularly interesting compound found in avocado that has strong antioxidant activities. Oleic acid is also found in olive oil, one of the main components of the Mediterranean diet, which is heralded for reducing the risk of chronic disease. In fact, a 2010 research review published in the Journal of Medicinal Food found that oleic acid shows a potent anti-diabetic and anti-atherogenic effect, meaning that it protects against atherogenesis, or the formation of plaque in arteries. Avocados also contain vitamins C, E, K, and B6, which can help to prevent heart attack. Vitamin C is instrumental in lowering blood pressure, while vitamin E can help protect the heart while reducing the risk of blood clots. Now, vitamin E is a particularly interesting one as your body needs fat to absorb it. Fortunately, avocados are a good source of both vitamin E and healthy monounsaturated fat, making them a fantastic food to protect heart health, as well as supporting eyesight, immunity, and radiant skin. Avocados are a good source of potassium, which is important for heart, nerve, and kidney function. It also helps on lowering blood pressure, which contributes to the prevention of heart disease and stroke. Folate, also known as vitamin B9, is an important vitamin to support healthy cell division, and avocados are a great source of folate. In fact, half an avocado will provide you with around 20% of your daily folate needs. Bioavailability is another common topic. That's the body's ability to absorb nutrients from foods. And researchers from Ohio State University found that eating avocados alongside carrots or tomatoes enhanced the body's ability to absorb provitamin A carotenoids from the carrots and tomatoes, further enhancing heart and all-round health. Another mineral that most people don't get enough of is copper. Copper is a trace mineral, meaning we only need a small amount and that we can only get it from food. Our bodies don't produce it on their own. Copper has been shown to reduce the risk for heart disease. Modern Western diet generally lacks copper-rich foods. So, making avocados a regular part of your diet greatly contributes to ensuring you get enough of this important mineral. An interesting recent study found that adding avocado to burgers may help to reduce the risk of heart disease. The study, carried out by the University of California in Los Angeles, UCLA, found that adding a slice of avocado to meat burgers significantly reduced interleukin 6 response, a marker of inflammation associated with heart failure, suggesting that pairing inflammatory foods with avocado may dampen the inflammatory response while reaping the benefits of this heart-friendly food. Avocado is super versatile. Good ways to eat avocado include adding it to salads, sandwiches, or wraps. Additionally, make your own guacamole or use it in place of a store-bought mayonnaise. Most store-bought mayonnaise is made with unhealthy fats, as well as nasty preservatives and other chemicals that are harmful to health. You can achieve a much better taste and care for your heart by making your own avocado sauce with your favorite spices, a little olive oil, and lemon juice. Number 2. Cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables, such as broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and cabbage, are rich in nutrients that protect the heart. These vegetables contain high levels of fiber, antioxidants, and vitamin C, K, and folate, all of which have been linked with a reduced risk of heart attack. A 2020 study found that regularly eating cruciferous vegetables gave a significant protective benefit, particularly for older women. The study, led by Dr. Lauren Bleckenhorst from the National Heart Foundation of Australia, built on previous research about the heart benefits of cruciferous vegetables. They found that higher consumption of cruciferous vegetables, such as broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and cabbage, is associated with less extensive blood vessel disease in older women, and that these cruciferous vegetables could be the most beneficial vegetables when it comes to preventing advanced blood vessel disease. Dr. Bleckenhorst explained that her previous research identified these vegetables as being useful in reducing heart attack and stroke, and that they wanted to understand the mechanisms of why. With this study, they found that women who ate cruciferous vegetables on a daily basis had less calcification in their aorta, and they believe that this is due to the levels of vitamin K. Another study found that people who consumed high levels of vitamin K were 21% less likely to be hospitalized due to atherosclerosis, a term used to describe the buildup of plaque on the artery walls. Cruciferous vegetables are particularly popular in Asian cuisine, and one of the largest datasets come from the Shanghai Women's Health Study and the Shanghai Men's Health Study. These two mega studies analyze the eating habits and health outcomes of over 130,000 adults and found that high intakes of cruciferous vegetables were associated with a significantly reduced risk of death from cardiovascular disease and heart attack. These green beauties contain one more component that has a significant benefit not only for heart health, but also for your joints, digestion, and brain. We're talking about a compound called sulforaphane. Sulforaphane is found in broccoli, cabbage, kale, and cauliflower, and is activated when the plant is chopped or chewed. Researchers believe that sulforaphane protects the body against cancer-causing carcinogens, as well as helping to stabilize blood sugar. One study found that consuming sulforaphane each day reduced fasting blood sugar levels by 6.5%, reducing the risk of diabetes and supporting heart health. Other studies found that it may have a beneficial impact on reducing the symptoms of autism, protect against brain injury, and protect the skin against sun damage. So you can see, cruciferous vegetables stand out as an incredibly protective food. Make these a part of your regular meal plan. They are great in curries, stir-fry, or roasted as a side dish. And you might even like to try eating raw broccoli florets, because researchers found that raw broccoli contains around 10 times more sulforaphane than when it's cooked. Snacking on a plate of raw broccoli, apples, and carrots dipped in homemade hummus is a crunchy and delicious way to up your intake. But before we get into the final food on the list, Heart Disease Code would love to give you a free gift. It's our latest book, The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, plus access to the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease, something that everyone concerned about heart health should watch. Both gifts are free and waiting for you now. just click the link in the description below. Now, for our number one food. Number one, grapes. Grapes are a potent source of antioxidants which protect your heart. The antioxidants in grapes can help you reduce your risk of heart disease and stroke by keeping your blood vessels healthy and functioning properly. The most famous antioxidant in grapes is resveratrol. It's found in grapes, berries, and peanuts. Resveratrol has been shown to have anti-inflammatory, anti-carcinogenic, and anti-aging properties, which is why it's used in medicine for a number of health conditions. The unique compound has been shown to promote heart health as well as brain health by feeding the body with what it needs to build a protective lining within blood vessels. In effect, they wrap around the cells as an extra layer of protection. Additionally, grapes contain polyphenols, which have been shown to help reduce inflammation and aid healthy blood cholesterol. The polyphenols in grapes protect the grape plant from UV damage, give the grapes their color, and contribute to the taste and smell of grapes. Grapes contain many different polyphenol substances, such as resveratrol, phenolic acids, and flavonoids. Numerous epidemiological studies have found that consuming these compounds in food lowers the risk of cardiovascular death. Ever wondered why red wine is promoted more than white? Yep, that's right. It's all about polyphenols, the compound that gives red grapes their intense color. Polyphenols are present in red, green, and black grapes alike, but red and black grapes contain a higher density. For example, red grapes contain around 10 times as much resveratrol as white. Polyphenols can be found in every part of the grape, including the skin, the flesh, and the seeds. In a study involving 34,489 people, dietary consumption of foods containing polyphenols was linked to a reduction in cardiovascular and all-cause mortality. The results of experimental studies suggest that grape polyphenols limit LDL oxidation and have other beneficial effects on improving endothelial function, lowering blood pressure, inhibiting platelet aggregation, and decreasing inflammation. As well as protecting the heart, grapes have also been shown to have anti-cancer effects. For example, studies into grape skin extract found that it inhibited colon cancer cells from proliferating, and that phenolic extracts inhibited the DNA synthesis in breast cancer cells. Half a cup of red grapes contains around 3% of the recommended daily potassium intake, which plays a crucial role in stabilizing blood pressure. It's a nutrient that many people don't get enough of, and a handful of grapes can help. Grapes also offer a good dose of copper, vitamin K, and thiamine. And if you like a glass of wine, there's good news. Wine maintains the beneficial polyphenol compounds that are found in grapes, even after fermentation. In fact, studies have associated moderate red wine consumption with a lower risk of developing coronary heart disease. Eat them as a snack, add them to a salad, or use them as a topping on yogurt or oatmeal, or enjoy a glass of red wine at night. Just don't overdo it. So there you have it. Three foods that reduce your heart attack risk according to doctors. We have avocado, cruciferous vegetables, and grapes. Add these to your meals wherever you can to protect your heart and blood vessels. How do you enjoy these foods? Do you have any other favorite heart-healthy foods? Leave us a comment and share it with the Heart Disease Code community. And remember to get your two free gifts. The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, and the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease. Just click the link in the description below to get them. And remember to like this video and consider clicking the subscribe button so that you can stay up to date as we release new videos. We want to keep making informative research-based videos for you. So if you got value from this video and would like more of it, you can send us a super thanks by clicking the thanks button at the bottom of the video. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you have a happy and heart-healthy day.